What's up, bro? You put this in the cooler for me, right? What's this?
Pierce, for real.
You know the policy. No alcohol on board. Get out of here.
It's not a policy, man.
That is the policy. And I see you drank one already.
Yeah.
Getting started?
I mean, I drink
always. Listen, I need you to be sober. I need you to be sharp-witted. Get that shit out of
I'm
here.
I'm sharper if I have a beer, man.
No, you're not.
It's Dominican beer. We're going to the DR, right? So...
Listen. You know I'm a recovering alcoholic, right?
Yeah, but
and you're bringing this shit around
me? Man up. Be strong, man.
Be strong.
Yeah,
how about I punch you in the face? Then I'll be strong.
Man up. Try me.
Don't test my patience, Carson.
Look at me, I'm cool. Walking down the avenue. You just got a cop to it. Look at me, I'm cool. Look at me, I'm cool. Too cool to talk to you. I got an evil attitude.
Yeah, so we have a little surprise for you guys. We have an adventure already planned for today. We're going to visit two very well-seen islands of New York, but nobody knows about them. And they're called Hoffman and Swinburne. They're right here in the Narrows. Yeah, and very few people get to visit them. You're going to visit them today.
Oh, cool.
And they are grown over. They haven't been occupied in a long time. I love it all. I truly do. A lot of people don't like the rain or when the wind blows hard. But, you know, it's all God's gift. But...
I thought you didn't believe in God.
I never said that. But be careful. Always have 3 points of contact. Listen to me. If you're not willing to do what I say, just get out of the way. I'm totally serious about that. All right? Just don't be in my way. Especially when shit heats up. We're never going to leave cell phone range. We have marine radios on board. Let's see if the Fidelis just put this one on. There's Noah telling us there's a slight chance of thunderstorms. There is a hurricane off of North Carolina today. It's in Bahamas, North Carolina. So
how close are we to North Carolina?
About 10 miles.
The safest place to be
during a thunderstorm is at open water on a sailboat, right?
If we get struck by lightning, there should be no danger. The electricity should follow it through all the way to the water and dissipate. So it may pass over us quickly without even getting rain. So that's I'm optimistic about that. Okay, so we're not going to cross the channel. We're going to stay in the safety of this bay. All right, so there's only a small chance of dying now.
Oh, okay.
That's better. Yeah, there's a small chance of dying. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't step on that wood over there.
Oh, sorry.
On a boat, I mean, I already mentioned it earlier. Captain's orders are it's law. It's like I'm God. Think of me as God or Hitler, one or the other. When we're not sailing, you don't have to, stuff doesn't have to be put up. Are you guys drinking?
What?
You guys better not be drinking.
What, man? Wait.
Hey, listen. I want a sober crew. I want an alert crew. You guys better be sharp.
We're great, man. We're doing good.
All right?
Continue.
I mean, me personally, I think anyone who drinks alcohol is a fool. But I don't control everybody. It's just this crew.
I'm feeling a little queasy, I'll be honest. But I'm trying to look at the horizon and focus on my breathing.
It's still alive, it's wet. This could be worse.
It's working out. We're heading towards an island, supposedly.
Like, I feel like a whole new band. I'm like experiencing. Yeah, my hair's wet and I don't care.
It's great. Getting to know the crew, getting to know the boat a little better. What's missing, what needs to be worked on. There's water and gas, so keeping it running.
Strapped on 20 cross.
Not working.
Really, really wavy. Like, lakes aren't this wavy. And so I feel like maybe I could get sick soon.
Oh,
really?
You got on the wrong side. Always puke on the lower side.
So, apparently that sandwich I just had, Mr. gonna share it with me, apparently.
The trip so far has been going well. Tony's leadership is, I guess it's
it's doing the job right now, but mostly because we got like students on board, you know, like kind of incompetent crew. And there's a lot of things I would change and I can do better.
What?
You know what? I don't feel in danger, but I know what he was talking about a slight chance of death now. So
check out the harbor.
Especially going to an island full of crows right
okay.
now.
Okay, take a death reading, Darren.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. Well, we need to know our depth. One, that's the perfect depth. That means I don't have to put out too much road, which is line. Because how deep we are quantifies how much line I have to put out. Let's toss right over, Darren. And we guys got to make sure of grip. So we're going to watch it. We're pay
hey.
Dallas, be quiet. Muzzle him. Muzzle him. Yeah, he has a weird thing he developed just this year. Whenever I throw the anchor, he barks.